José Pantaleón Domínguez. José Pantaleón Domínguez, Roman 27 July 1821, in Comitán 8 February 1894. In Comitán was a Mexican politician. He participated in the Battle of Puebla during the Second French Intervention and served as governor of the state of 1865 to 1875.